gorgeous out there. I am the executive director of the New York City Anti-Violence Project, and our mission is to eradicate exactly this kind of violence against lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, queer, and HIV-affected people. And I am so happy to see you all here today with us to make this happen. We are standing here with you, with the center, with all of our allies and all of our partners to denounce this act of violence. And what the speaker said and what Glenda said is true. What we know is that this kind of symbolic violence is meant to send a message to us. It's meant to scare us and it's meant to intimidate us. And we are standing here today to say we will not be scared and we will not be intimidated by this violence.
Right.
Message all too often at the Anti-Violence Project, and we know that this violence increases around Pride Month. And one thing I want to note right now is it's only April and it started already. And so we have a job to do here. We have a job to do over the next months and years to come. We need to stand together and we need to make sure that we are acting so that this violence and the culture that creates this violence against us because of who we are and who we love doesn't exist anymore. And to do that, what we want you to do with us and with the center and with all of our allies and partners here today is call the Anti-Violence Project if you see violence happening that is hate violence based on any type of identity. Work with us to end the policies and the laws that discriminate against us and create a culture where we are less than equal in this country. And if you need us because you have experienced violence or you have been a victim of violence, call us. We have counselors that can help you and we can work with you to get through this trauma. We are not going to tolerate this kind of intimidation. We will stand here with you until it stops. And together, we can make sure that this violence is not something that denounces who we are or who we love. But together, we can celebrate who we are and who we love. So thank you to Glenda and the center for their strength. And thank you for all of you being here.